politicians are put there to give you the idea that you have freedom of choice. You don't. You have no choice. You have owners. They own you.
Illuminati, you've come to take control. You can take my heartbeat, but you can break my soul. We all shall be free.
Well-educated people, capable of critical thinking. They're not interested in that. That doesn't help them.
Illuminati, you'll never take control. Your new world order will lead to none at all. We all shall be free.
Open up your eyes, wake the fuck up, America. Yeah. Elite control your lives with fear, just scaring you with terror on your screen, telling you what to believe. But who benefits from panic, hunger, and greed? Yo, that's how they feed upon the masses like a fucking disease. The only answer is to rise up, get up off your fucking knees. Tap into your inner being like a 33rd degree. I'm planting mental seeds for men to break free of an evil greed. You can't see, cause you ain't believing me. But I'm telling thee that Tel-Aviv ain't true. Just professionally manufacturing a fallacy, imbalancing your talents. We tragically waiting for things to fucking change magically and mystically. Rewrite our fucking history. This ain't no bullshit mystery. I'm locked in prison with the key. It's in your mind, it's the monster see.
Illuminati, you've come to take control. You can take my heartbeat, but you can break my soul. We all shall be free.
And they subsidize illness in America. They have to, there's too much money in it.
Illuminati, you'll never take control. Your new world order will lead to none at all. We all shall be free.
Fuck the internet, it took away your intellect, it stripped you of respect, so now this is what you're left with. What's the symptoms of distress? Which prescription is the best? The definition of misdirection, doctor's orders, get some rest. This hocus pocus diagnosis got you focusing on stress. These politicians ain't no better, fit the description of the devil. Grab your pistols and get ready, cause they're trying to play Geppetto. Yeah, they're trying to pull the strings, have us jumping through the rings, but they treat us like we're property, we're fucking human beings. Man, things are not the way it seems. Rarely see the American dream, cause it's more like a nightmare, fight fair. Yeah, I'll do that when a vote counts. Yeah, I'll do that shit when they don't doubt. Until then, we're all anonymous on a mission going all out.
Illuminati, you've come to take control. You can take my heartbeat, but you can break my soul. We all shall be free.
You've got to get mad. You've got to say, I'm a human being. God damn it. My life has been
Illuminati. You'll never take control. Your new world order will lead to none at all. We all shall be free.
You see, there's no money in healthy people, and there's no money in dead people. The money is in the middle. People who are alive, sort of, but with one or more chronic conditions that puts them in need of Celebrex or Nasonex or Valtrex or Lunesta.
They call themselves anonymous. They are hackers on steroids.
Police say they have arrested three suspected hackers believed to be part of an international network.
A group calling themselves anonymous has vowed to destroy the Church of Scientology.
Anonymous, the group responsible for Operation Payback, which temporarily crippled the websites of MasterCard, Visa, and PayPal.
We are Legion.
We are anonymous.
Distributed denial of service to blob the stack or drop when DOS attacks. Suits without a head get scared and shit. They slap you what we lack. A sense of compassion. A justice must be swift. How turn the hurt in the pockets of white supremacists. These nemesis is never this vicious. We troll the net for missions. Evil's your position. Your files gonna couple missing. We're supposed to disimposturing and speaking out of fear. Super consciousness, our warriors are virtual bombardiers. We don't forgive, we don't forget. Expect us wars and no one to protect us. Come together as a legion. Internet, unite, connect us. We will make our presence known. We got folks on the megaphones. SQL injecting intravenously like it's prednisone. Rebelling on a larger scale with Jonas.